The twin cities of Hyderabad and Secunderabad have a rich and varied history. Standing testament to this are archaeological historical marvels like the Char Minar, Golconda Fort, Qutub Shahi tombs, Birla Mandir, which stand tall today and underscore the glorious past of the twin cities. Nestled amidst the busy streets of the Mahatma Gandhi Road in Secunderabad lies another lesser known yet equally significant part of this robust heritage, the Khan Bahadur Edelji Sohrabji Chinoy Anjuman Dare Mahal. This is an admittedly meager yet sincere attempt to take you through the milestones of this hallowed edifice which turns a century old.
For the uninitiated, a Dare Mahal, also an Akhyari, is a fire temple which has a consecrated fire that burns eternally. Known as Atish Adaran, it is the second highest grade of holy fire after an Atish Bairam. In the Zoroastrian religion, the fire, as one of the creations of nature, holds a very important position. It is considered as the sun of the supreme creator Ahura Mazda, since it is the living symbol on earth representing Ahura Mazda. This fire temple is a place of worship of one of India's smallest yet remarkable and vibrant communities, the Parsi and Irani Zoroastrians. As per the Zoroastrian Shehenshahi calendar, 14th July 2020 marks the centenary of the Khan Bahadur Edelji Sohrabji Chinoy Anjuman Dare Mahal. It is befitting, therefore, that at this time we remember the philanthropy of members who played an active part in the construction of the Akhyari. Honorable Dastur Khurshid Dastur Behram Jamas Pasa consecrated the Dare Mahal on Roj Ardi Bes Maha Asfandad 1289 Yazde Zardi 8th August 1920 during the administration of Nizam Mir Osman Ali Khan and King George V. Since then, it has served as a place of worship for the Parsi and Irani Zoroastrians of the Twin Cities. Plaques placed at different positions in the Akhyari also tell us stories and give us meaningful information about the community and the Akhyari. At a glance today, the Akhyari represents constancy in the face of the dynamic nature of time, with its classic grandfather clocks, old wooden chairs, and the minimal yet elegant Jashan Hall. The recent renovation has further embellished this timeless appeal by masking some of the wrinkles a structure of this longevity inevitably exhibits. The courtyard also houses a well, which we all know is significant to an Akhyari. Let us have a look at some members from our community who contributed to the growth of the Khan Bahadur Edelji Sohrabji Chinoy Anjuman Dare Mahal and whose photos adorn the Jashan Hall today.
Khan Bahadur Seth Edelji Sohrabji Chinoy, the second son of Sohrabji Pestanji Chinoy, was a prominent member of the community and amongst those who went to offer their felicitations to His Highness. His wife was Bai Pirojbai Edelji Chinoy. What is now the Parsi Dharamsala used to be their private residence until it was made into a Dharamsala for Parsi travelers as a place to stay during the course of the journey. Their son, Seth Jamshedji Edelji Chinoy, sought service in the Paiga of Nawab Sir Khurshid Ja Bahadur as a Talukdar handling affairs of the Jagir and was praised for his honesty and integrity. A man of simple habits, he was kind and saintly. In memory of his father, his brothers and he built the Khan Bahadur Edelji Sohrabji Chinoy Anjuman Dare Mahal. In addition to this, he also built the Bai Pirojbai Edelji Chinoy Parsi Dharamsala, which has the Edelji Chinoy Pavilion at Mahatma Gandhi Road, Secunderabad. His brother, Khan Bahadur Seth Shapurji Edelji Chinoy, on the other hand, served as the private secretary of Nawab Sir Khurshid Ja Bahadur and accompanied him everywhere. What may surprise you is that Shapurji, after a tour of Europe, brought back with him Albert Abid, an Armenian merchant who served as the Nawab's valet. The Nawab espied Abid to the extent where his fortunes soared, and he became the owner of several lucrative establishments on the road named after him, Abid Road. His wife Sunabai built the Jashan Hall for use by the community. Seth Bapuji Edelji Chinoy was the son of Khan Bahadur Seth Edelji Sorabji Chinoy and by Pirojbai Edelji Chinoy. He built the Bapu Bagh, situated off the prominent Mahatma Gandhi Road and which is owned and maintained by the Anjuman Trust. It houses deserving Parsi families at nominal rents.
Nawab Sorab Nawaz Jung J. Chinoy was the son of Seth Jamshedji Edelji Chinoy. He distinguished himself in every field of service. Over the years, he served as the first Talukdar of Bid district, Nanded and Medak. During his tenure in Nanded, the shrine of Guru Gobind Singh was in a state of utter despair, and he renovated the surroundings, repaired the outhouses, had the garden ornamentally laid out with fruit and flower trees. The Sikhs to this very day revere his memory. He also held several prestigious posts, including food controller and commissioner of customs.
His wife, Bai Gulbai Sorabji Chinoy, daughter of Dastur Kharshedji Behramji Dastur Jamasasa, was conferred with the title of Begum Sorab Nawaz Jung, though she never used the said title. The prayer hall of the Adaran, along the four sides of the dome of the Dare Meher, were built by her in memory of her late husband, Manikji Shapurji Atya.
Rustamji Jamshedji Chinoy was the second son of Seth Jamshedji Edelji Chinoy. He had the distinction of belonging to the first batch of the Hyderabad Civil Service. He was appointed at the Secretariat in the Judiciary and Police Departments. Meanwhile, the government of Hyderabad was going through the preliminary stages of establishing post offices, and the Nizam's government sent him to the Bengal province to study the systems and schemes. His diligence and hard work earned him the position of the senior superintendent of the postal department and later went on to become the postmaster general. When the postal department was running at a severe loss with a deficit budget, his far-sighted policies made the department declare surplus revenue for the first time. Dr. Hurmazji J. Chinoy was the third son of Seth Jamshedji Edelji Chinoy. He worked as an assistant director in the state medical department and after retiring joined Nawab Sir Asman Jah Paiga as the chief medical officer. He built the Muktad Hall of the Dare Meher in memory of his late wife Bai Dosibai. His brother Jahangirji Jamshedji Chinoy carried on the family business of cotton trade. A man of wealth, he spent very little on himself, but his charities and endowments have been plenty. In memory of his late wife, he established the Bai Ratan Bai J. Chinoy Parsi School, and in memory of his late mother, he established the Bai Ratan Bai J. Chinoy Charitable Dispensary, both at Park Lane, Secunderabad. Nosher S. Chinoy was the son of Nawab Sorab Nawaz Jung Chinoy. He was a barrister at law and was called to the bar by the Honorable Society of the Inner Temple, London. He declined the several posts offered to him by the government of the Nizam and preferred his private practice. Some of the posts he held during his lifetime include Vice President of the Secunderabad Cantonment Board, Trustee and member of the managing committee of the Parsi Zoroastrian Anjuman of Secunderabad and Hyderabad, and was the director of several companies.
Nawab Darab Jung B. Chinoy was the first son of Seth Bapuji Edelji Chinoy. He started his career as a tehsildar and went on to become Assistant Revenue Secretary and finally Commissioner of the Survey and Settlement Department. Pleased by his diligence, the Nizam appointed him Sadarul Moham of the Sarf-e-Khas Mubarak, and the Nizam conferred on him the title of Nawab Darab Jung Bahadur. Captain Firoz Bapuji Chinoy was the son of Seth Bapuji Edelji Chinoy. He was amongst the very first Indian officers to be commissioned into the Indian Medical Service. He played an active role in World War I and was posted to Zanjan, an inhospitable snowbound region on the borders of North Persia and Russia, as officer commanding the 20th Combined Field Ambulance of the Mesopotamia Expeditionary Force. Just after the war ended, there was an outbreak of typhus and he helped treat those infected by it. He also cured a young boy, after which he lost his life to typhus. The family of the boy made a grave which they look after till date. Captain Firoz Bapuji is officially commemorated by a memorial grave in the cemetery of the War Graves Commission in Tehran.
Dr. Ms. Khorshed Banu S. Kanga led a life of sacrifice and service to humanity. She was a gynecologist who was so distinguished in her service that she was appointed as a lady doctor in the palace of the Nizam. Admired by her patients, she was the Florence Nightingale of Hyderabad and was regarded as a farishta by the Parsi community. She rendered excellent service during the outbreak of plague in 1911 and was felicitated with a gold watch by the government of the Nizam.
Seth Sorabji Pestanji Kanga was the father of Dr. Ms. Khorshed Banu S. Kanga. He was a man of literary accomplishment. He composed an ode on His Highness's installation and presented it to him as Nazar, printed on a parchment, beautifully embellished and placed in a silver casket, which was graciously accepted. He also translated Shakespeare's Macbeth into Urdu.
Dastur Jamas Asa was the high priest of the Parsis of the Deccan. The Dare Meher and the Dakhma were consecrated by him. He wrote a nazm on each of the buildings in Persian. His work Diwan-e-Jabansp achieved fame when the Nawab Shams-ul-Umra, Amir-e-Kabir, loved him like a brother. His son Dastur Noshirwan Dastur Jamasp took up the gaddi of the high priest of Deccan in Pune. His house, Dastur Villa, hosted Sir Salar Jung I and other prominent princes of the ruling houses. It is said that his aura was such that in a gathering, his magnetism would radiate and captivate others. He served as the Erward at the Dare Meher for a long time. His brother Dastur Behram Dastur Jamasp joined the Nizam service and rose to be the first Talukdar of Parbhani and Aurangabad. His wife was by Bhikaiji Dastur Khorshed. His son Dastur Khorshed Dastur Behram laid the foundation stone of the Dare Meher. He was the first Talukdar of Aurangabad and later took up high priesthood of the Parsis of Hyderabad. Dastur Jamshed Dastur Khurshed was the son of Dastur Khurshed. Dr. Major Dastur Jamshed served as a captain in the IMS in Egypt and Mesopotamia during World War I. He also served as a civil surgeon in Hyderabad and was later transferred to the military medical department of the Nizam's state force. His wife was by Roda Bey Jamshed Dastur. Idalji Jahangirji Dastur was the father of Bai Jarbano Nadir Shah Chinoy. She married Nadir Shah Bapuji Chinoy, a leading advocate of Secunderabad and Hyderabad.
Bai Jarbano, the wife of Hormazji Jahangirji Panthaki, built the veranda of the Dare Meher in memory of her late husband. The Plaza Theatre, Dreamland Theatre, Paramount Theatre was started by him and later taken over and managed by his sons.
Set Mancherji Bamanji Panthaki was a merchant banker of Secunderabad, running his own firm in the business of accepting deposits, etc., in traditional native style. The earliest account indicates that Rs 3000 was kept deposited with the Prime Minister of the time, Sir Salarjung, at an interest of 1%, payable half yearly. With the demise of Sir Salarjung, the amount was invested in Seth Mancherji Bamanji Panthaki's firm at an interest of 0.50%. The decrease of interest was replenished by Seth Mancherji by an addition of Rs 15 from his own funds, with an understanding that the high priest would need to perform certain rituals on his behalf. This could be taken as the nucleus of present-day Anjuman funds and which originated before the trust deed was framed. Dinsha Dadabhai Italia held several prestigious positions, including President of the Federation of Chambers of Commerce and Industries, and was the director of several limited concerns. He built the Anjuman office in the memory of his late father and was a trustee of the Parsi Zoroastrian Anjuman of Secunderabad and Hyderabad. He was a member of the Defence Committee during World War II and a member of the Hyderabad Planning Committee. Seth Demuras Ratanji Parakh was the Honorary Secretary of the Parsi Zoroastrian Anjuman of Secunderabad and Hyderabad and was a leading coal merchant by profession. Seth Sorabji Ratanji Patel was a wealthy Parsi Sardar, a rank that is equivalent to general in the Peshwa army. He built the Patel Agyari in Pune. He came to Hyderabad along with the Dastoors. He chose Dastoor Jamasji Adelji of Navsari to be the first high priest of the Parsis in the Deccan region. Bai Gulbai Manekji Lakdawala and her husband, Seth Manekji Navroji Lakdawala, had a family business of Ford Motors dealership near the Raniganj Bridge. They have contributed towards a residential block in the Agyari compound. Lieutenant Colonel Ardeshar Barjorji Tarapur, popularly known as Adi, was in the 1st Hyderabad Imperial Service Lancers, which fought the Pune Horse in Operation Polo. He saw active service in West Asia during World War II. He rose to become commanding officer in the Indo-Pak War of 1965. While leading his regiment in securing a major objective in Pakistan, Lieutenant Colonel Tarapur was mortally wounded. Though his own tank was hit several times, he maintained his pivots at both these places, supporting the infantry attacking Chavinda. Inspired by his leadership, the regiment attacked the enemy armor and destroyed approximately 60 Pakistani army tanks, suffering only 9 tank casualties. However, he was martyred when his tank was hit and was enveloped in flames. He was awarded the Paramveer Chakra for his action in the battle.
The Ijashne Prayer Hall of the Dare Meher was built by Seth Pestanji Hormazji Debara for use by the Parsi Zoroastrians of Secunderabad and Hyderabad. The Gumbaz, or the dome, in the Sanctum Sanctorum was built by Adelji Bhikhaji Nakra in memory of his late wife Jarbai Adelji Nakra. The terrazzo tile flooring was laid in memory of late Bai Dinbanu Kekoba Jasawala and late Seth Kekoba Jasawala by their children. The Muktad Hall was renovated by Freni Rashid Chinoy and Khoti Shapur Chinoy in loving memory of Rashid Shapurji Chinoy
and Shapur Rashid Chinoy. The Agyari saw a major renovation in 1995. The Agyari compound houses 40 flats for the community members at nominal rents. They are managed by the Anjuman and are very well maintained. The compound also has a Ruwan Bungalow for the departed. The Anjuman office is situated in the same compound. It is from here that the administration work is carried out and smooth functioning is ensured. The present managing committee of the Parsi Zoroastrian Anjuman of Secunderabad and Hyderabad, PZASH, which takes care of the Agyari, is headed by the dynamic leadership of Mrs. Gulbano Yadkar Chinoy, ably assisted by trustees Mrs. Khoti Chinoy, Mr. Jahangir Bisni, Mr. Omim Debara, and Mr. Mehrnosh Chinoy, and managing committee members Mr. Kerfigar Antia, Mr. Rumi Vakil, Mr. Kersi Patel, Mr. Hormazji Chinoy, Mr. Naushad Vakil, Mr. Sam Chinoy, and Mr. Nadir Chinoy. The elegance and grace of Mrs. Khoti Chinoy reflects in the upkeep, beautification, and greenery of the Agyari compound, in which she takes personal interest. During every Muktad prayer, all the vases are tastefully laid out with the choicest flowers, handpicked by her. The head priests who have served the fire temple in the past are Erwat Sahib Gaikhushru Sidhwa, Erwat Sahib Naushirwan Dastur, and Erwat Sahib Peshotan Patel. Erwat Sahib Darab Shah Bhatela has served as head priest for 48 years since 1957. He was a gentle soul with a pious heart. Erwat Sahib Aspi Patel has been serving the Agyari as the head priest since 1991 and is currently assisted by Erwat Sahib Hoshang Karanjia and Erwat Sahib Mino Cheher Karanjia. Several other Erwat Sahibs and Chashnidans have served the holy fire over the last century. They have all rendered long years of relentless service to the Agyari, for which the community is ever grateful.
Sahib ji, I am Aspi S. Patel. I am a Priyanjuman Dareman no Pantaki. I am a Tiswarasti. I am a Agyari Mahamucham. આ અગિયારીની બરખત છે. જેટલા બી અહીં આવ્યા છે તેટલા બધા ફલી ફૂલીને ગયેલા છે. દસ્તુર બહેરામ, દસ્તુર ખુરશેદે આ અગિયારી કોન્સિક્રેટ કીધેલી હતી જી. હમણાં આ અંજુમન લગભગ 15-20 વર્ષથી ગુલબાણો ચિનાઈના પ્રેસિડેન્ટના એની હાથલની અંદર ચાલી રહી છે. અમે લોકો તન દસ્તુરો છીએ ને વારાફરતી છે તે બોયની ટર્ન કરીએ છીએ. જેમ કે પારસી લોકોને તો માલમ જ છે કે 5 વખત બોય દેવાય છે. આપણી 5 ગે હવન રપિતવન ઉજીરણ એવી સૂત્રને ઉષેની અંદર 5 ગેમની શરૂઆત થાય છે ત્યારે આપણે બોય દઈએ છે. બોય રહેતી વખતે 3 વખત છે તે ઘંટા ટોકાય છે. એ 3 વખતમાં દુષ્વક્ત, દજુક્ત અને દજુવસ્ત કરીને બોય દેવા છે. તેનાથી આપણે તે વખતે દુશ્મનનો નાશ થાય કરીને આપણે તે ઘંટા દેવાય છે. આપણે આતસની ન્યાસ ભણીએ છે તે છે તે આપણા આતસની વખાણ કરવાની છે. તેની સાથે આપણે દુઆ નામ સીતાશની દે છે. એમાં બધા ફરિશ્તાઓની યાદો કરીએ છીએ. તે લોકોની દુઆ આશીષ લઈએ છીએ. સૌથી છેલ્લે તંદુરસ્તી ભણાય છે. તેની અંદર અંજુમનના નામો રહેવાય છે. વરી ફરતી કોઈ કોઈ દિવસે કોઈ કોઈ વખતે માછી થાય છે. તેમાં જેની ઈચ્છા હોય તે લોકોના નામથી આ માછી દેવાય છે. માછી મરુમના નામથી બી કરી શકાય છે, જેનાથી આ માછીનું સિગ્નિફિકન્સ શું છે મરુમની માછીનું, કે મરુમે જે બી પ્રાશ્ચિત પાપ કીધું હોય તેના પ્રાશ્ચિત કરવા લીધે આપણે કરીએ છીએ. ને જ્યારે જિંદરવાની માછી થાય છે ત્યારે છે તે તંદુરસ્તી ભરાય છે, તંદુરસ્તી બા બધાની ડુઓ આશીષ માગીએ છીએ ને સારું ફલે બધાનું તેમ સોચીએ છીએ. ઘણા આવો છે તે કામ ફલ્યા પછીથી બી માનેલી રહે છે, તેની ઉપર છે તે માછી ચરાવે છે. થેન્ક યુ.
ઓન ધીસ ઓસ્પિશિયસ ઓકેઝન ધ પારસી ઝોરાસ્ટ્રિયન અંજુમન ઓફ સિકંદરાબાદ એન્ડ હૈદરાબાદ હેઝ રિસીવ્ડ સેવરલ કોંગ્રેચ્યુલેટરી મેસેજીસ. હિયર ઇઝ ધ મેસેજ ઓફ વડા દસ્તોરજી ડૉક્ટર ફિરોઝ એમ કોટવાલ, હાઈ પ્રિસ્ટ વાડિયા આતશબેરામ, એન્ડ આઈ કોટ: ડિયર મિસિસ ગુલબાનુ ચિનોય, ઓન ધી ઓસ્પિશિયસ ઓકેઝન ઓફ ધ સેન્ટનરી ઓફ ધ ખાન બહાદુર એડલજી સોરાબજી ચિનોય અંજુમન દારે મહેર, મે ધ લાઇટ ઓફ ધ સીક્રેટ ફાયર સ્ટ્રેન્ધન આર એન્શિયન્ટ ફેથ એન્ડ બ્રિંગ પીસ એન્ડ હાર્મની ટુ આર પારસી ઈરાની ઝોરાસ્ટ્રિયન કમ્યુનિટી. All consecrated fires in our fire temples are linked with the three great spiritual fires of victory created by Ahura Mazda, namely Adar Farobagh, fire dedicated to divine glory, Adar Kushnasp, fire dedicated to the stallion, and Adar Burzin Meher, fire dedicated to exalted Meher. These great fires are worthy of praise, adoration, and worship, and they act as a medium between devout Zoroastrians and Ahura Mazda, the Lord of Wisdom. May the blessings of the Padshah Sahib be on the Parsi Irani Zarathustra community of Secunderabad and Hyderabad, and may the community always seek the path of enlightenment. May they gain knowledge about the religion and find the strength to preserve our ancient rituals. Atha jamyat yatha afrinami. May it come about as I bless. Yours in his service, Dasturji Firoz M. Kotwal. Unquote. Bada Dasturji Khurshed K. Dastur Sahib, High Priest of Iran Shah Udwada, has sent in his best wishes.
With due respect and adoration to the Adaran Sahib, I bow my head with reverence and devotion. On this auspicious day, let us fondly remember the founder members and congratulate all those thereafter who have maintained and kept the fire alight for all these many years. We will remain indebted to our industrious and religious-minded forefathers who built for us a number of Atash Bairams and Agyaris in various parts of India. Owing to their magnanimity, we are very fortunate to have an Agyari in our vicinity, making it possible for us to frequently visit one and derive divine spiritual energy from the enthroned holy fire. We Zoroastrians consider fire to be the most wondrous creation of God. Symbolically, fire is regarded as the son of Ahura Mazda, as a co-worker of man in the universal fight against evil and the greatest purifier. May the mighty flame of Ahura Mazda burn till eternity in this abode and in our hearts, growing ever brighter and never waning. Atha jamyat yatha afrinami. Blessings of Iran Shah to you and your dear ones. Amen.
Vada Dastur ji, Keki Si Rao ji, Dastur Meherji Rana the 18th has sent in a message.
નવસારીના વડા દસ્તુરજી ટેકાસુ કાવરજી રાવજી મહેરજી રાણા, સિકંદરાબાદ માં આવેલી ખાન બહાદુર હિરલજી સૌરભજી ચિનોઈ કન્ઝ્યુમર ધરે મે જે રોજ અગ્રી બેસ માં અસ્પંદા 14 જુલાઈ 2020 ના દિને 100 વર્ષ પૂરા કરે છે. એ બદલ દરેવેણના પંચકી સાહેબો, ટ્રસ્ટી સાહેબો, મોબેલ સાહેબો તથા બેદિંગ સાહેબોએ જે સુંદર રીતે અગિયારીની મરામત રાખી છે તેમજ ધર્મને લગતા જે સુંદર ક્રિયાક્રમો ચાલુ રાખ્યા છે એ બદલ હું તમો સર્વેને ખરેખર મુબારકબાદી પાઠવું છું. અને હવે પછીથી પણ વર્ષોના વર્ષ આવી જ રીતે અગિયારીને જલમલતા રાખશો અને એવી હું યુવા ગુજારું છું.
Here is the message of Vada Dasturji, Cyrus N. Dastur of Surat.
Surat na Vada Dasturji, Cyrus Nosivan Dastur, Maro Sup Sandesh, Ni Rajuat Karuchu. Agar yanu rahu ban kam, Late Khan Bahadur, Edalji Sorabji, Chinoy, Anjuman Dereme, Yeset Sapuji, Edalji Chinoy, પારસીઓ માટે સિકંદરાબાદની અંજુમન માટે મળેલું એ રોજ 3/12/1290 સેરિયાલ 8 ઓગસ્ટ 1920 સ્થપાયેલું એરવર્ટ નસીવન દસ્તુર અને એરવર્ટ કેકસુ સિકવાએ ઘણો લાંબા સમય સુધી ખિદમત કરી હતી. આજે આ પાક મકાનને 100 વર્ષ પૂરા થાય છે અને મારી પાક પરવડેગાને દિલથી દુઆ છે કે તેઓ 200 વર્ષ પૂરા કરે. આજના સમયમાં મોબેલો ને જાળવી રાખવું ઘણું અઘરું છે. પાક પરવડેગાને દુઆ ગુજારીએ કે આપણા હિન્દુસ્તાનમાં જેટલા પણ ડેરેમેર છે તે હંમેશા ભજનતા રહે એવી મારી પાક દાદા હોર્મસને દુઆ કઠાળ જમ્યા કથા ફ્રી નામ.
વડા દસ્તુરજી જામાસ્પ દસ્તુર કૈ ખુશરૂ જામાસ્પ આસા સાહેબ ઇન હિઝ કોંગ્રેચ્યુલેટરી મેસેજ ટુ ધી અંજુમન હેઝ સેન્ટ ઇન હિઝ બેસ્ટ વિશિસ ફોર ધી સેન્ટનરી સેલિબ્રેશન્સ એન્ડ વિશ્ડ દેટ દેર બી મેની મોર સચ સેન્ચુરીઝ. એરવર્ડ ડોક્ટર રામિયાર કરંજિયા પ્રિન્સિપલ દાદર અથોર્નન ઇન્સ્ટિટ્યૂટ હેઝ સેન્ટ ઇન હિઝ કાઇન્ડ વિશિસ.
On the auspicious occasion of the centenary of Khan Bahadur, Edalji Sorabji Chennai Anjuman Daremer at Secunderabad, we bow down our heads with reverence and gratitude to the sacred fire which has vitalized and energized Zoroastrians all over the world. It is at such occasions that we should remember all those who have served the sacred fire, which includes the trustees, the management, the boywalas, the pantaki sahibs, and all other attendants. May we all get together to say a sacred prayer for our holy fire from the Atashnyash. Sauche buye amyan mane, mat sauche buye amyan mane, rauchahi buye amyan mane, વક્ષથે ભૂયે અમ્યન્માને ઉપસુરામ પ્રશો કરેતિમ. ઓ સેક્રેટ ફાયર, મે યુ ઓલવેઝ બી બર્નિંગ, મે યુ ઓલવેઝ બી બ્લેઝિંગ, મે યુ ઓલવેઝ બી વેક્સિંગ, મે યુ ઓલવેઝ બી શાઇનિંગ ઇન ધીસ વર્લ્ડ ટિલ પ્રશો કરેતિ. અથ જમ્યાત યથા આફ્રિનામી.
Mr. Dinsha K. Tamboli, Chairman, WZO Trust, has this to say in his written message, and I quote, "Dear Mrs. Chinoy, it was very heartening to hear from Mr. Jahangir Bisni that the Khan Bahadur Edalji Sorabji Chinoy Anjuman Dare Meher at Secunderabad will be celebrating its centenary on 14 July 2020. A centenary is indeed an extraordinary milestone for any institution to achieve. It establishes that the institution has thrived, flourished, been a beacon of hope, succor, and has been satiating the spiritual cravings of devotees for a century. Thousands upon thousands of devotees would have bowed countless times in reverence before the holy fire, in normal times as also in times that have been other than normal. The Dar-e Meher is a venerated institution that has been a source of multiplication of happiness and division of sorrows for all devotees who have bowed before it. It has been the best friend of devotees at all times. It is the holy fires that glows in our Atish Behrams and Agyaris that also kindle the flame within our hearts and motivate us all in some way or the other. For all human beings, faith is a very vital attribute. Faith is the fountainhead from which goodness flows and righteousness in all its glory is manifest. In my estimation, the success of our community has largely been due to the fact that we have kept the faith. We have remained true to the teachings of our Prophet in word and more importantly in spirit. As a community, we will do well to remember that as long as we keep the faith, we shall be assured of continued ascent. Please accept my very best wishes that the Khan Bahadur Edelji Sorabji Chinoy Anjuman Dar-e Meher continues to bless all devotees, community and country and goes on to reach very many more milestones in the decades to come. Unquote.
The commemoration of 100 years of the Khan Bahadur Edelji Sorabji Chinoy Anjuman Dar-e Meher is a milestone in the history of the Twin Cities. In addition to being a momentous occasion that all of us here are fortunate to witness and celebrate, the Agyari stands stoic and unshaken today, having witnessed many watershed moments in the history of the nation and the Twin Cities. It has seen India's independence, the accession of the state of Hyderabad into the Indian Union, the division of the states of Andhra Pradesh and Telangana, and now the ongoing pandemic. It will not be remiss to state that the Agyari today denotes serenity and calmness amidst the hustle and bustle around us, and has been serving Parsis over generations. Indeed, it is a reminder of our glorious past and heritage, and bestows us with hope and fortitude for the times ahead. The community came together to build the Agyari, and today, the Agyari binds the community together. As the holy fire keeps burning eternally, we hope that it will continue to shelter us and enrich our existence for generations to come.